Mid-Valley off to a great start this season. 5-1 to start the year, taking on Dunmore on the road. First quarter, Mid-Valley's Cameron Ricardo off play action, looking deep for Kyle Marcinkiewicz, who reels it in, takes it in for six, an early 7-0 lead for the Spartans. Later in the first, Thomas Bowen rolling out. He's going to look to tie this thing up. He's looking for the end zone, but Jason Lowe in great position, makes an excellent play on the football, picks it off, kneels it in the end zone for the touchback. Mid-Valley gets the ball back, and Ricardo looking for Lowe, but this ball a little bit underthrown. Dunmore's Daniel Pigo with the pick and the return. Mid-Valley, though, able to hang on. 14-7 the final. Spartans improved to 6-1.
All right, we saw a lot of great plays from week 7 of high school football, but only one can be our play of the night.